Pulse News on the Go, brought to you by
ADB. Truly a Greek.
Government says it is not taking sides against the judiciary following its decision to free the three Montie FM persons convicted for criminal contempt of the Supreme Court. Some sections of the public have criticized the president for his decision, saying it undermines the authority of the judiciary. But Deputy Communications Minister Felix Ofosu Kwakye has insisted that the president has not in any way interfered in the work of the judiciary. Meanwhile, the Judicial Service Staff Association of Ghana says the presidential pardon for the Montie three will not affect its members in any way. An Accra magistrate court has remanded the two police officers arrested for allegedly robbing a bullion van. The officers, Lance Corporal Kusi, Abrokwah and Solomon Mensah, along with one other suspect, have been charged with murder and robbery. The prosecution asked for the remand of the two, indicating the police were still investigating the issue. Suspended national chairman of the New Patriotic Party, Paul Afoku, has filed an appeal challenging his suspension by the National Executive Committee of the party. Spokesperson for Afoku, Nanaya Osei, said the appeal was filed on Monday. The Human Rights Division of the Accra High Court on Monday, August 15, dismissed the suit filed by Paul Afoku in the said case, but Paul Afoku said even though he accepts the decision of the court, he disagrees with same. President John Mahama was received by a thunderous crowd today as he campaigned at Mandai as part of his four-day tour of the northern region. The president addressed party supporters at a rally in the area, sharing to them his developmental agenda. President Mahama is expected to pay a courtesy call on the regions of Dagbon and address rallies in Yendi and Myon in the Yendi municipality.
Brought to you by
ADB.